I'm heading for the tower.
So am I.
You don't have to do this.
It's our choice.
You have enough explosives left? We'll make sure some distractions keep Prescott busy.
Doc, if we don't make it...
We will. Thank you.
Behold, I have cheated the gods and the future belongs to me. Your precious visions are no longer yours. I own them.
Lord Prescott, we're under attack.
Did you forget how to salute your superiors? Easy, Major. There's no need to panic. What is your report?
Sir, what are your orders? What should we tell the troops?
Tell them to fight, and that my future is guaranteed. Now go, and do not disturb me again.
All right, let's move. Where are all the PSI troops? Where is Prescott? Where the hell is my brother? The tower is empty. What purpose does it serve?
Residents of PSI City, new Americans across the sovereignty know of your devotion and undying allegiance to me, Lord Prescott. You are the pinnacle of mankind. Not only a symbol of the future new America, but an agent of its creation. You have been selected.
Aren't your arms getting tired?
PSI City, because you are better, smarter, stronger, and more obedient. You are the keystone of new America, and together we are glorious. PSI City, capital of new America, the shining gem of the sovereignty.
Sounds like the professor and Jack are keeping them busy. This tower has been designed only to feed a madman's ego. Prescott's ambition is matched only by his arrogance.
go on ahead. I'll watch our backs. I'm not looking forward to climbing that.
Thank you. was a lie?
This can't be happening. Not to me. It's impossible. Why, you pagan pig? Did you think you could fool me? Distract me with false images?
Akahando!
Waste no time. Kill the madman. Kill him now!
You will never defeat my newest creation. My battle suit cannot be destroyed by your trivial weapon. Prepare to die!
Trust the visions to guide your fate.
Look! Look at the clouds!
Yes, trust his visions as I did.
You will pay for what you have done.
No, foolish woman. You will pay. All of you will pay!
Rorg, your efforts are wasted. Come fight my son. Join PSI, and I will let Kikin and your brother live.
Akohando and I have further work to do. I am so close to controlling this. Izo
is the one who continues the war. After he is defeated, and he will be defeated, we will finally peace and the sovereignty.
Your choices are simple. Fight by my side.
You cannot stop progress.
In the darkest hours before the light, the fear of failure weighs heavy. Had the visions been true? Had the gods abandoned us? For now the sovereignty was free, but peace cannot endure. While some strive to own the future, others lay trapped in the past. Freedom is the reward of those who live in the present, for only they can truly know peace.